no disqualification. Both arms hooked. And that's all she wrote. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds. There
we go. Kane has been eliminated. Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Yes, way.
What power.
Tombstone. Edge has been eliminated.
Tilt the raw head scissors.
Oh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Eliminated.
And embrace his presence.
And returning to the ring.
Beautiful drop kick.
Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside.
Popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Rest in peace. Triple H jump fire. Been eliminated.
Oh, good night.
Charm.
Military press.
Ooh.
Now trampling the opposition.
From the top.
We know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Boom!
Knew it was coming from Taker.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there. Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
Mysterio's fairy tale looking dark, gentlemen.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual...
Uh-oh.
About to... An emphatic victory.
The Rock is fighting for his legacy.
Big fight field tonight. Triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves. One on one.
John Cena.
And the winner has been
eliminated. And there's your winner.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
And there you have it. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all illegal.
This is when you see...
Well, it's not going to be pretty! It's over, all in a night's work.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
That's why they call it light work.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated. Randy Orton has been eliminated.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar. More than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match.
Let him settle. This could be it, Corey.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Hung across the top rope.
Now Edge is going all the way to the top.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista.
Edge has been eliminated.
Turnbuckle now.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope.
Gets the elimination and the win.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Familiar territory. We're going to finish it off.
Jay Uso has been eliminated.
He takes control.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in.
We're going to finish it off.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Matt Harvey and Jeff Hardy, the Hardy Boys.
What an impressive performance. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, fuck.
I think we're gonna see it.
Step through. An emphatic victory. We have tag team competition getting underway with Rey Mysterio, Kalisto, Lince Dorado, and Grand Metalik. And across from them, we see Alexander Wolfe.
It looks like we're going to see Serena.
Alexander Wolfe has been eliminated. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. And now he's giving you all another chance to.
It looks like we're gonna see. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Kalisto, Lince Dorado, and Grand Metalik.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. But on nights like this, in a no-disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
It looks like we're going to see
an emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
No other way to put it, guys. That was. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So,
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent.
Looking for the rings that sound. It's a plan.
Forces it on. Mysterio has been eliminated.
Here's Eddie's Angel Garza has been eliminated.
Superstar survived against enormous odds in this. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Well, Mr. 619 with a wrist lock.
Mysterio's got more.
Measured up. Oh, a taste of pain. From way up.
There's some power behind that punch.
A picture perfect. And he had Ray's number there. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He'll head to the ring. Back into the ring.
Rolling next. Oh, it's a
reverse. Ray Mysterio has been eliminated.
Ray got it. Ray got it.
He's got the answer for that one.
Could get wild. Oof. Where's the haymaker?
Oh, sit-out slam.
You've got to wonder if Ray can withstand this. And Mysterio needs to fight back.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. He'll take things into the ring. Superstar standing.
Here is your winner, Ray Mysterio.
And we are looking at the last superstar.